sounds inaudible. So I decided today to actually record without my studio light, so apologize for in advance if the sound may be amazing, but the quality may be trash as my content is. But regardless, enjoy this video. ASMR video. Mother Nature provides you with great ASMR sounds whilst recording ASMR, whilst barely hearing yourself recording ASMR. Thank you. So, I actually like this, but I just couldn't be like asked to record upstairs. just can't figure it out. Once they probably made after Homecoming. God damn, that was awful. Homecoming was overrated, I'm just keeping it very honest with you. Well, you do have a point with that, I suppose. So difficult to record a video whilst my dogs are literally kind of next to me. That's so difficult to not give them attention, but they are not the main priority. They are my main priority tonight. Let's just be quiet for 1 second and let's just appreciate Mother Nature's ASMR. It's amazing, isn't it? I'm sorry. I didn't know you were busy. Man, being lonely sucks. God damn, it's awful. But then yet again, it's got its perks, doesn't it? I guess you can say that, really. You know, sometimes I guess it has its perks. Sometimes it doesn't have its perks, you know? I mean, I do like being lonely a lot of the times, but sometimes I just wish I had a friend. Goddamn friend, you know? They don't have too many friends. I mean, yeah, I got Brendan, but that's like, he's like 10, man. He's not my age, you know, but he's a good kid. God, he's a very good kid, man, yeah. Parents are good as well. Let me think how long have I known Brendan? God knows, actually, I don't know. That's a good question. Sorry. comes to like 2 years maybe. If I'm not, I don't know actually, no, because I knew his existence was here, goddamn, I knew that obviously, but like we only started to hang out, I think like 5-6 months ago, once I featured him in a video of mine. I guess since then we've like created the bondship, like a bond of friendship, you know, but no, it's been cool, you know, obviously we had our goddamn ups and downs, duh. It makes kind of sense, you know, having your ups and downs with somebody, but I guess it's always in a friendship, you know. You've got your ups, and you've got your downs, you've got your good days, and you've got your bad days, and it makes kind of sense, doesn't it? No, I totally agree with you. You know what, I think that's enough talking of me. I actually want to show you some nature sounds.